Alright, hey guys, Elite Nova here, and I'm going to be teaching you guys how to get the Pimp Boy 3 billion. Now you got a Pip Boy 3000, you're going to get a golden one that's like diamond studded, which is a lot cooler. You can easily get this, really, it's not that hard to get. All you really have to do is go to, go to Freeside. And go to Mick and Ralph's. Now you gotta be on a quest, and I'm not sure what quest it is. I'll check. But basically the quest is that you had to do something that had to do with getting Omerta bosses to buy weapons from Mick and Ralph's, so if they can make more money, and they'll give you this as a reward. And this is taking a while, I'm not sure why. Okay, here we go. Alright, so anyways, you just gotta go into Freeside. This doesn't take as long as that last one did. So yeah, it's pretty simple to get. And that's all it does. It just turns your Pip-Boy golden. There's no way you can change it back though. It doesn't really have any effect. And this is taking super long. Okay, now I finally got in. Alright, here's Mick and Ralph's, so. And this is taking a really long time to load, I'm not sure why. Okay, finally I'm in. Alright, so you just go up to Mick, well, not sure, maybe it's Ralph, no, it's Mick. So anyways, talk to him.
Welcome back.
So, then you just tell him good news, I'm going to say goodbye again.
You have no idea.
And
you
get Freeside fame, too.
But I think this little beauty will give you an idea.
Alright, and then you'll get the Pimp Boy 3 billion, which is a really cool, awesome gold Pimp Boy. Alright. So, rate, comment, subscribe. See you later.